zone. Sizic lost the handle, taken away by Andersson. Now Zary down the right side. Gains the line to Andersson. Andersson cuts to the middle. Andersson backhand scores! Andersson on the backhand! And the Flames go on top 4-2. Well, this period's nuts. It's official now, Greg. Wow.
What a play.
I mean, this is just patience. He just outwaits everybody. Here's Andersson. He slows everybody down, beats one defense, beats another defense, and then casually with a beautiful backhand, takes it off his skates. Up, up. And on the far side, stick side. I mean, that's just a beautiful goal by Andersson.
That's Fabro and Yossi. He went.